I'm gonna do a quick how-to and demo.
Okay. Simplify. No flair, no flair, no flavor. This is Ruben Luna for Regresa, okay? Facing the 6 o'clock walks, 4 and 5, 6 together, 7, 8 and 1, side to side to the left, rock recover, 2, 3, you're supposed to spin on 4 and 5, so spinning triple, head still come back to 6 o'clock, or if you don't want, just go here, but it's 4 and 5, 6, 7, cross side crosses your 8 and 1. Okay, so we're here. Third set is a box lock steps. 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, forward lock step. 6, 7, 8, and 1. When I do my 2, 3, I'm headed to the 3 o'clock wall. Right? 2, 3, and then you can spin or 4 and 5, which is crossing, right? 2 and 3. 2 and 3. 2, 3, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 together, 8 and, starting 8 and 1. So the side connects to the new wall. So remember, in our world, you know, you don't have to really turn, but if you want to, then that's it. So 8 and 1, this is wall number 2. 8 and 1, 2, 3, remember, 4 and 5, ready to turn to the back wall, 4 and 5, 6 together, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 2, 3 is rock back, 2, 3, we're still gonna come back to this wall, so it's either you do this, go here, or 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, cross side cross, 8 and 1, remember the box lock steps, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Remember the 2, 3 again, which is side recover turn, right? 2, 3, 4 and 5 without the spin. 4 and 5, right? 4 and 5, 6. Wait, if I have to spin. 2, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, 8 and 1, 2, 3. So that's without the spin. So if I do the 2, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 together, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3. This is now wall number 3. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6 together. So I just say 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, cross side cross. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 5, right? 6, 7, 8 and 1. Last wall. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1. Box 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7, 8 and 1, two, three, four, and five, six, seven, eight, and one. Okay, one more time.
Yes. You see my teammate.